Well, I feel good tonight.
I'll be there someday. I can
So we come right in with damn love and tenderness. Okay, so 2, 3, 4.
you've been hurt. I know your love is shy. You don't have to say it, baby. It's gonna take some time. You got my heart in the palm of your hand. I swear it's gonna stay there, baby. Give me half a chance. You don't understand. Thank you. Too hard.
I met Michael Bolton as I was walking through this convention, and I saw this guy with long hair walking through, and I had just seen him play on this late night show, and so I recognized him, and I said, "You're Michael Bolton." And he said, "Yeah." And I thought that he was an unbelievable singer, and it turns out that we started to keep in touch, and later started doing things musically together.
Why is this great? It's great because, you know, he's playing on my record. We're working on something so I can be on his next record. I see this as the beginning of a long and terribly turbulent relationship.
The key word is long.
Sitting here, just staring at your picture.
We're going to be doing the Guns N' Roses tour pretty soon. Our own tour. It's Kenny's
very
idea.
Very nice.
Like this.
That's right. Guns N' Roses.
dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know. Where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. Of a white Christmas, with every Christmas card I write, may your days be merry. May all your Christmases be white. Now may all days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases may